Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Christmas is just around the corner, right? Merry Merry Christmas! Even though this Christmas might be different than other days before, but still, I believe we can make our own Christmas day safe yet warm in our heart. Actually, this was the day before when my church friend goes back to Korea, so we wanted to throw a fairy party for it.
Today. 네, 이제 가보도록 하겠습니다. 가겠습니다. 너의 가는 길에 주의 축복 있으리.
안녕.
31도예요. 진짜 더워서 수영복 가지고 좋아하는 비치에 왔습니다.
오랜만에 저희가 살던 동네에 왔습니다. 바로 시티인데요. 이제 크리스마스도 얼마 안 남고 해가지고 친구들 크리스마스 선물도 살 겸 이제 저녁 먹을 거거든요, 여기서. 그래서 잠깐 시간 좀 때우려고
합니다. Ask question. Naughty or nice?
Naughty or nice?
눌러봐. 게 프레젠. 오케이. 이제 repent. 이제 회개하고 다시 날러 봐. 나이스.
나.
여러분, 만약에 여기서 엔트리 시켜 먹으면 이거 꼭 시켜 먹어요. 이거 진짜 맛있어요.
괜찮다.
메인이 왔습니다. 메인.
와.
그게 된다. 이거 그 막큰 창고. 그게 된다.
와우, 줌인.
크리스마스 트리.
Guys, what word do you come up with when you think about Christmas? Personally, I came up with the word love. Because Jesus came this world to save us, which is he couldn't have done without his love for us. Last year, before COVID-19, we had a great time with homeless people. But this year, we're focusing on our intimate relationship with our friends to share the love of Jesus. The next day, John and I, we visited the Nepalese church in Sydney. It was so powerful to worship and pray together. And this year, 2020, was like an unimaginable year. No one could expect 2020 would be like this. For us, we also planned so many mission trips in 2020, but they also had to be canceled. Even if it seems like we're stuck, we can't do anything, we try to see things differently by opening our spiritual eyes and ears. Then we've slightly learned what is the more important thing in our life, what we have missed around us. Nevertheless, we still don't know what's happening in 2021. Unless we stick to God, He will protect us and goes before us. I hope you guys keep in healthy and strong in faith. And Merry Christmas! Thank you.